Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. In this video, let's see what's new in the side menu feature of FluxBuilder 1.3.0. We are going to release this new version in the next few days. Apart from the old settings in the previous version, you will have some more selection, such as category, cart, settings, and webview to add into the side menu. Make sure you select 3 seconds, then drag and drop. Especially, in version 1.3.0, you can also add new items under WebView or pageview. For WebView items, you need to input the website URL. In case you want the app to open the input URL under WebView directly, turn on WebView mode. The require login will ask the users to log in if they want to use the item. For page view items, please input the page ID. One more special thing is title. You can divide the side menu into specific areas by enabling divider. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.